Currently, our unit is in Greenville, California, and we are here for the Dixie Fire. We're here at checkpoints, just making sure that looters are staying out of the properties that are left. For me, it's a really amazing experience and opportunity to be here and help out others. I know exactly what they've been through, and just being a voice and, you know, someone to be there with them through it is an awesome thing to be able to do. So the reason why I'm so empathetic to these people is because I'm actually from Paradise, and I and my family lost our house in the campfire, so I know exactly what it's like, and it's tough, but being able to help others through this experience just makes me feel like it's all meant to be. The National Guard is an amazing opportunity, because for me, I've already only been in for a year and already been able to help out so many people and just truly make a difference to someone, so it's an amazing opportunity.